I got this one!
Joker's still on the loose, and Robin won't be forgetting you anytime soon. Go have a sit-down with Two-Face to go over the action, and, remember, don't stare at either face.
So you took out the boy wonder. No two ways about it. You've got a future in this town. The coin says you live. For now.
Just who I needed. Wonder Woman's wretched Amazons not only refuse to serve me, they dare to stand in my way. They have usurped my ritual to summon magical exobites and are using it to seek my own precious hoard of Brainiac's captured powers. This cannot go unpunished. Free the bestiomorphs the Amazons have tamed and punish the Amazons as they deserve.
cape is messy. Ivy's creation is well fed.
Stupid wenches! They think to locate one of my nearby stores of exobytes? Come, aid me in saving magical power for those who would use it properly. To rule! they think their spells will stop you? Find the ones casting the ward and destroy them.
Give our sisters time to finish the scrying, even if we fall to this monster!
Magic scrying bowl reveals all magical exobytes to me. And these jealous daughters of lesser gods use it instead to find my closest horde of magical exobytes. Break their little protection spells and revert the scrying bowl to me.
To battle!
Thank you.
Unlike some of my best friends, the Amazons pride themselves on fair play and honesty. I wonder, how did Cersei get all those hoarded exobytes? Never mind, probably safe.
Enter my stronghold quickly to join me and show these traitors to magic what true magical power means. Wonder Woman must not reclaim the exobytes.
Whoa.
Sherlock, help us!
come to your senses? Ready to bow to me at last?
These Exavites do not belong to you, Circe, no matter how much magic they contain.
I do so love turning people into the beasts that they are at heart.
Quickly, move the Exavites to the portal.
We defend the beast.
I will handle them.
Stop them! Don't let them take the Exavites to the portal! Stop them! Wonder Woman must not reclaim the Exavites.
Why, Athena?
Stop them! Don't let them take the Exavites to the portal! Ah, yes! That will do for now. You have failed.
You will not win this day, Circe. Savor this victory, Circe. It is your last.
My thanks to you, my champion. We have prevailed, as I knew we would, against Wonder Woman's noble cause. As always, I shall reward you richly. And remember that you are my finest warrior in a fight.
I was.
Do me a favor. Next time you talk to Circe, casually mention that technology is a kind of magic, will you? Because there are plenty of jobs calling your name. Gorilla Grodd. That is one angry gorilla. He recently tried to invade the Metropolis waterfront and lost all his devolution tech to the Flash and Star Labs. Lex Luthor suggested you could get it back. If you feel like going ape, check in with General Grosha in the Midtown nightclub.